I trust you, you're good.
It's not you, it's us.
Those guys are so fun and so awesome. And then we are featuring on Sunday, January 28th, Lance Lipinski's Rock Baby Rock. It's another evening of retro 50s and 60s. He's got Jerry Lee Lewis piano rhythm, as well as a Presley-inspired swagger. He's been on David Letterman, as well as headlined the Apollo Theater. He's been in a Broadway musical, and his Friday night showing is already sold out, but we do still have tickets for Sunday night, and I definitely encourage it's going to be an awesome evening. Then Thursday, February 1st, we have Swing Dance with the BSU Big Band, and there will be a free dancing lesson, as well as 2 hours of swing dance. So if you're all about it, and all of the proceeds go to BSU, and it's really a featured night for them, so we're excited. And we've had really great success here in the Sapphire Room. We do a vintage movie night, and for October we did Ghostbusters. For December we did White Christmas. You come for dinner and movie, there's free popcorn, free candy, and we're doing Groundhog's Day on February 2nd, so it should be really fun. Yeah, it's a classic comedy, right? And free popcorn all the kids. And Saturday, February 3rd, we have Dave Edgar and friends. And he is a cellist, an amazing cellist, who started playing when he was three, just a musical child prodigy. He was on Broadway and playing in the Metropolitan Opera by the age of 7. He's been all over the world. He's played with people such as The Who, Josh Groban, Coldplay, Beyonce, Miley Cyrus, Bon Jovi, Pearl Jam, just to mention a few. So it's going to be an incredible night with some incredible musicians. So you can see all of these shows and more on sapphireboise.com. We've got a full season, so if you'd like to come and visit and have a good time, we're all about it. So thank you all so much for coming. If you need anything at all, please let us know. And if I may, let's enjoy the Grant Webb Band.
You guys hear me now? You guys come for some good music, you came to the right place. Hope you guys enjoy it. My name's Grant Webb, and this is the band.
Woo!
There, guys. Doesn't sound great. You have another drink. How's that?
Thank you.
We're gonna play a song by a bunch of Idaho boys moved to Texas. You guys like Reckless Kelly? And we like it too. Hope you enjoy it. Smiling, we will love on the left, you will Guys like good music, or you like some boys from Idaho move to Texas, one of the two. I'll drink to that.
To the lounge.
They warned me they have some dance floors. You guys want to do some dancing?
Yeah.
I heard two people say sure. And that table was one, and I recognize half of you. You guys get married in Garden Valley? I think so. I think we played a reception for you. Cheers. Next song for anniversaries. Hope it worked out. Now they're super embarrassed. Now you know how we feel when you guys laugh at us. Want some harmonica? We'll play you something. Still enjoy music, it means you're not too drunk or you're too drunk, one of the two. It's very entertaining. You guys either really enjoy it or you're too messed up to stand up, am I right? What's going on? You guys enjoying it that much? All right. You're too, I'll drink to that. Thanks for having a great time and make sure you get a cab home. You guys heard our stuff before? I'm glad three of you came to support us. Thank you. We got a new single out on iTunes called Come Back to Me. If you haven't heard it, it's like $1.29. It's not that much. I hope you enjoy it. We're going to play it for you. It's called Come Back to Me. We'll be right back. You guys like that original? Thank you for supporting that. Some original music for you. Come back to me. We got a $500 first place dance award, and I think I got the couple picked out. Charlie and Annie, congratulations. That's right. Keep that for a souvenir.
Oh, yeah.
You guys want another oldie but goodie? That's right. I felt like 45% of you said yeah. You guys want another oldie but goodie? That's what I'm talking about, you Canadian prince. What was that? You're not Canadian, you're just having fun? I'll drink to that. Enjoyed that one, didn't you? But we're having fun, and you're having fun, so keep it up. You guys want to hear another oldie? But goodie, 79% of you said, yep, I like it. We're getting you guys warmed up. You guys come to watch Dusty Lay and the Claim Jumpers. I like it. You guys like the Ground Wet Band? That's what I'm talking about. I'm gonna play you one. My dad taught me this a long, long time ago. I think John Anderson might have taught him on the radio. I'm not sure, but this one's called Seminole Wind.
Oh, my God.
Sweetheart, mom is setting before she left. Baby, come back. Oh, she's right there at the bar. Thank you for coming, mother. All the way from Nebraska now, right? We got some Nebraskans, we got some Texans, we got some Norbellians. That's right.
Alaska.
What's that? Oh, Canadians, that's right. That's what I'm talking about. Listen, guys, you don't have to get mad, okay? I know Canadians like hockey. We like hockey, okay? We play half music, half comedy skit. Hope you guys enjoy it, because we're not leaving. Next up, Dusty Lay and the Claim Jumpers. I'm glad you guys sold this place out. We like to put on music for fans who enjoy it, so thank you again. Hats off. You guys hear me back there? You guys are awful rowdy. I want to sing a little more rowdy, alright? Best way to solve this, you guys want a fast one or you want a slow one? You guys just say half-ass. We've been playing that way all night, but we'll play you one more half-ass. Alright, you want to hear a fast one? I think I'm gonna have some dancers in. How's that? No?
Well, are you ready to dance?
I like them, they're super honest. Canadians are always real honest.
Let me know.
I'm gonna play you one by Hank Williams Sr. Mixed with some George Thorogood. Mixed with some Travis Tritt. Mixed with some Grant Webb band. That's a lot of bands mixed. That's right. You guys ready? Let's get this house going. Come on. I want to see some people standing up and dancing. Is that fair? That's a pretty fair trade. All right. Charlie, Annie, you guys ready over there? All right. It goes like this.
Yes, running on over. Ooh,
Where's our dance crowd? Most of the time we're dancing on the bar and taking water shots. We're actually sponsored by H2O right now. Looking up for some new sponsors like Jameson, Crown, but nothing else really. We're gonna play you a slow song. You guys ready? You guys ready for a slow one? We've been having a lot of fun. We gotta wind it down so when they come on, you guys are ready for a new band. How's that? Okay. And thank you, Canada. Our other American friends. We still got Mr. Terry Miller back here and Jared Biggie. You guys stand up for a second. These guys started playing with me when I was maybe 10 or 11. They helped me put my first guitar strap on. I want to give a round of applause. Terry Miller and Gerald Biggie. Thank you. Love you guys. I really miss playing with them, I do. That's all I got to say about that. I played this next song at a lot of weddings, and I played it at my grandma's funeral. You guys, listen to the words. It's a beautiful song. I hope you enjoy it. We like to have fun, but I tell you what, we love music, so I hope you guys enjoy it. This one's called In Color. You guys feeling that? We're gonna try it one more time because you guys were almost feeling it. I said, Grandpa, what's that picture here? It's all black and white. It ain't real clear, is that you there? He said, Jim, I was on that road. Times I took back in 35, that's me and Uncle Joe, trying to survive a cotton farm in the Great Depression. It looks like we were scared to death, like a couple of kidneys trying to save each other. You should have seen it in color. Yeah. one is my favorite one. This is me and Grandma in the sun, all dressed up. Hey, we sit on the phone. You can't tell evil, it was hot that you. Those roses red and her eyes are blue. Just look at that smile. I was so proud. That's the story of my life. I feel like wine. It looks like we were scared to death. Thank you, having fun now? You guys dry those tears. We got some more, a couple more. Just a little bit. We got time for about one more. You guys want to hear one more? This is one of my originals, getting ready to come out on CD, called Moving Along. And I tell you what, it's about you guys out there supporting us, so thank you again. Hope you guys enjoy this one. It's coming out real soon. Cheers.